Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Aerorobotix. So in the today's video we are going to fly this aircraft and it's a VTOL. VTOL stands for Vertical Takeoff and Landing Aircraft. In simple words, it's a fixed wing plane which can take off and land vertically without using any runway. So let's fly it. And before flying we need to program it because we decided to fly this aircraft in fully autonomous mode. So that's why our team member Suhaib is planning a route in the mission planner software for this aircraft. So in this time I will give you some brief information about this plane. So there are many type of VTOLs and it's a quad plane, and this plane have a wingspan of nearly about 5 feet, and its weight including battery is 2.7 kg. And this plane don't have a traditional tail design, it have a V-tail design with tail motor configuration, and on the tail side I am using T-motor 2820 880 kV BLDC motor, which can produce a thrust of 2.7 kg with 12 inch propeller. And on the drone side I am using GART 3510 700 kV BLDC motor. And the flight controller is Pixbook 2.4.8, and to powering all this system I am using 4S 6000 mAh LiPo battery. So that's about the plane, and let's toward the programming. So programming has been done and let's fly this aircraft.
You have to go to that point. Also control yourself. Bring it here. Bring wheels. Bring wheels. Bring it to you. Very good.
If you like this project, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more interesting projects.